We get into business. John O'Kell is the latest winner of 100,000 shillings in the countrywide promotion dubbed as Jicheki na 100,000 Kila Siku to reward viewers of KTN and readers of the Standard newspaper. O'Kell could not hide his joy and said that he will give part of the money to charity to thank God for the blessing. The rest, he says, will be spent on his family during this festive season. In the promotion, lucky winners walk away with 100,000 shillings every day for buying a copy of the Standard newspaper. A total of 4.5 million is up for grabs in the promotion that is set to run till the 14th of January next year.
Ruiru, at that flyover, I usually buy my paper there. So I bought my paper on my way to Kiabu. And I didn't bother checking the number. Because me, I usually read the news on the paper. So this week on Wednesday, when I was in the house, waiting for the news, I was talking to my kid. I asked him, why is it that some other people are winning and we are not winning? What is wrong? So that's the time when we were chatting with him, I told him to check for the paper and see if we have won any. So when he was going through the paper, that is the time he told me that we have won. We were so happy, but me, I didn't believe because I was like surprised. So the wife and the kids, they were so happy. They